Two people are hurt after a bear attack last night in Taylor County. The sheriff's office says a husband and wife noticed a bear eating from a bird feeder outside. They told deputies they opened the window and yelled at the bear to go away. Instead, it charged at the house, breaking through the window. The man was able to grab a gun and killed the bear. Deputies say the bear was female. It appeared to have a cub with it at the time of the attack.